Hello, my name is Lydia Geringer-Udenberg. I'm a member of the European Parliament representing Poland. The Peace One Day campaign, calling for the reduction of global violence, is an important initiative allowing us to raise awareness of one of the greatest problems faced by our society today, domestic violence. Unfortunately, women and children are those most affected by acts of aggression taking place in the supposed safety of their homes. According to statistics around the world, at least one in every three women has been beaten, forced into sex or abused during her lifetime. Most often the abuser is a member of her own family. In the US, every 9 seconds a woman is assaulted or beaten. In Europe, one in five women is a victim of violence, harassment, rape or physical abuse taking place in the household. Stopping domestic abusive behavior worldwide is certainly a challenge faced by different countries, communities and individuals. However, for the sake of a better reality, this challenge must be met. The Peace One Day campaign provides an opportunity to show the extent of this shameful problem. On 21st September, all over the world, people should join together in solidarity with the victims of violence. I invite you to lend your support and to work together to see an end to all forms of physical or verbal aggressions.